Hi, this is Johnny Memphis here with you again at 95.3 WRSI. Tonight is Tuesday, and we've got homegrown for you, local music, every Tuesday night from 9 to 10 here at 95.3. Got a great show tonight. Joe Thomas.
Local music should be exposed, and people should know what kind of music's made around them and who their neighbors are that are making music and the bands they see in the paper. They get to hear them and find out if they want to go out and see them in a club. You can actually get a start out here, I think, better than a lot of places, but it has that low ceiling is the big problem. It's like, you get your start, you get it rolling, and then, well, then what? You know, where do you go? I'm really happy for the size. They're one of those bands that, like, they got together, they did well, and they hit that ceiling, but they just hung in there, and then, you know, many years down the road, now they've broken through. And it is a real boost to people around here just to see that some local band could get signed. It does happen.
We all like to play in live situations.
Well, thank you very much.
Well, I think when we're doing that, we all feel like, yeah, wait a minute, this is what I do.
Yeah,
great.
It's fun. Mm-hmm.
Some people just want to feel a groove and hear the guitars and hear the melodies.
Get lost in it.
And just go away for a while.
Let it go.
I mean, life's tough enough. It's nice to have a release.
Things that I-
one song I really like is a song called It's Real, I Can't Let Go.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Which is just balls to the walls kind of thing, and it blows your hair back, and I really like that.
It's real, I can't let go. It's real, I can't let go.